Okay, we're in our 6195R with a 20-inch 8-row planter. We're testing out, or we're using iTek Pro. The planter will raise, this is all automated. The planter's raising up, we're downshifting two gears. We're going to turn. Once we get the turn done, the planter will drop. We'll upshift two gears. We'll drop the planter. We'll upshift, like I said, we'll upshift two gears, and then the right marker arm will go down. Completely with no inputs from the operator.